myself, Phil Hall from IMTS Chicago 2016, with Evan from Griffin Armament, current customer of ours. Just going to go over a quick couple questions. First, Evan, how long have you had one of our marking systems?
A couple years now.
A couple years, okay. What kind of parts are you marking this
day? We're in the firearms segment, and we're manufacturing silencers primarily, so we're doing metal tubes and mags.
Anodized?
We're doing anodized and steel as well.
And steel? How many parts do you think you've marked with our system so far?
It's over the tens of thousands.
That's awesome. Just a couple quick things. How has your experience with laser marking technology been for you?
LMT's been really good. The setup was easy. The sale was easy. It didn't require much training at all. A little bit of phone support, and we were up and running within a couple days.
Awesome.
If I remember correctly.
Are you looking for another system?
We weren't, but we visited the booth, and they have some new equipment that actually looks pretty good. It has a little bit better capabilities than the stuff that we had previously. So we probably will be coming back to purchase again in the next probably 6 months or so.
That's fantastic. We love hearing that. Repeat customers is what we always want, and a happy customer. I want to appreciate you. Thank you for your time here at IMTS 2016, and we look forward to working with you once again.
Thanks a lot.